Wait! There's no one up here! They never make it up this far!
Should we head back up to the bunker?
Nah, let's wait out the storm.
Got it!
Stay alert!
Let's move inside!
Good idea. We got some time. Might as well relax. Probably put us on deck too late. What do you think they use it for?
What?
Radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding day and night. Probably Matthias doesn't want anyone.
You think he has a line on the outside?
Why do you think most survivors have lifted up this far?
What do you mean?
Matthias knows exactly when a new ship is coming. We always have plenty of time to prepare.
What the hell? Get over here!
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the Queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected by her storm god. No wonder some of them even pray to her. It's as if she were more than just a queen to them. Spreading discontent through her people may well be a harder task than I imagined.
Kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Wake up! We got an intruder! Come on, grab her!
Please! You don't need to do this!